The freezing of the assets of the wealthy Rosenthal family for drug trafficking and money laundering is having unexpected consequences. More than 10,000 crocodiles are starving to death in a farm belonging to the Rosenthals in northwest Honduras. According to the farm's workers, who have also not been paid since mid-October, 40 animals have died so far. Security guards at the complex say there are 11,000 American crocodiles spread out over 135 pools, hidden by weeds and bushes, turned green by recent rains. Some 60 newborn crocs are among them. The municipality and animal protection groups are working on an emergency plan to temporarily care for the animals while a permanent solution is found.